This week, we want you to kick back and relax under the stars.
It's the heart of summer, and those warm summer evenings are perfect for lying in the grass and looking up.
The brightest stars of the season are high overhead.
Really high in the eastern sky after sunset, you'll spot three distinctly bright stars.
This is the summer triangle, and since we're basically looking at the zenith, lie back in the grass and save your necks.
Vega is the brightest and bluest of the three stars.
Altair is the second brightest, shining with a stark white light down and to the right.
And Deneb is the faintest over to the left. With a little imagination, you can see that Deneb marks the tail of the constellation Cygnus the Swan, who flies inside the triangle.
We still have another month of summer.
Plenty of time to watch for the summer triangle every night.
Keep looking up.